we should also create some dark flyaways. Would it 8B or any other dark pencil? I just want to strengthen this outline of the skull like this, and here I want to show you where the edge of the hair will be, like this, so it should be quite farther from the face. And now the same here, we're going from the top to midway, and then we will start over the ear and draw towards the highlight, or actually upwards. And I just want to erase the ear because I want to draw hair over this. I just wanted to show you how to shade the ear. I'm using an HB lead to draw this hair next to the face because this hair here is a bit shadowed and has to be a bit darker. And now let's draw the hair following the direction of those arrows that I showed you.